Hi, Dr. Todd Sullivan from Nova Chiropractic Acupuncture. One common question I get from patients is, what is that popping or clicking sound I hear when I move or stretch? Well, there's two possible causes of that pop or click that you'll hear. The first is it could be a joint cavitation. So when the joints become restricted or tight, inside the synovial fluid in our joints, you'll often get a gas bubble that'll build up. And so when you release that pressure outside that joint, you'll hear a cavitation. And that's normal and safe. And so depending on what you're doing, as long as you're not forcefully moving or stretching and you're just moving through that range of motion, you hear a pop or a click. That's normal and safe, and it just means that that joint had to release and you get that cavitation. Now, if you can repetitively cause that popping or clicking, it means that a tendon is snapping over part of a tubercle or a bone or in that space. And what causes that is when the muscle becomes tight, it puts extra pressure on the tendon, and that extra pressure on the tendon causes that tendon to snap. Now, this is not normal, but it's very common. So if a muscle or a joint becomes really stiff and tight, you'll often get that popping and clicking. So what we do in our office is we work on loosening up that tight muscle, which will take pressure off that tendon, and that'll reduce that popping and clicking noise. Now, sometimes that tendon can become painful if it repetitively pops and clicks over time, and that can put extra pressure on the tendon and wear down that tendon structure over time and lead to a tendinosis or a tendonitis. So we like to work on it, try to reduce down that popping and clicking as much as we can. Now, when we adjust someone's spine, a lot of times you'll hear a pop or a click when we adjust the joint, and that's normal and safe. That's just a release of that gas bubble within the joint fluid. So when you restore that range of motion, a lot of times you'll hear that release of that gas bubble. And again, that's all you're hearing is that one time release of that joint. But again, if you're hearing a repetitive click, that means it's a tendon that's causing that issue. So if you're dealing with a tendon that's causing repetitive clicking motion, give my office a call at 703-912-7822 or schedule online at novacarewellness.com.